Tim Markro knew something was horribly wrong the moment he crashed his motorbike.
I tried to stand up and go get back on the bike and just couldn't stand up.
He was paralysed, facing life in a wheelchair.
Initially I thought my life's over, like my sport's all gone, my mates are gone, my social life's all gone.
He spent a gruelling 6 months in hospital, battling infections and undergoing painful rehabilitation. While some teenagers do anything to avoid school, Tim was back within 2 days of being discharged, determined to finish year 12 with his mates. And that's exactly what he did.
It was very special, a few teary moments, but we're very proud of him.
Seeing him get over this, and I think he probably gets over it more than I have, but seeing him sort of get over it reasonably quickly, get straight back into it, you can't be any more proud than that.
He's done things that I never thought anyone could do.
His high school sweetheart stuck by his side.
There was a lot of times I'm getting phone calls at 12 o'clock at night with him in tears on the phone telling me that he was scared.
She's the one who kept my head up. Her and Mum and Dad kept my head up and they kept me going.
Forced to give up his dream of fighting fires, Tim now has his sights set on teaching. He hasn't given up on sport, swapping rugby for wheelchair basketball. You're an inspiration, aren't you?
I try to be, yeah.
Tim turns 18 on Christmas Eve. Kerry Yaxley, 9 News.